Hello, today I'm in Nissan Juke. In this video I'll show you how to activate auto store function for radio. In the beginning, let's take a look at the radio panel and press and hold FM button. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.